I decided to do a collection that is an homage to Mr. Dior, and I did a special journey inside the archive, and I concentrate my reference for this collection only on Mr. Dior. If you see the archive, there was for the day wear, there was many tones of different gray, because in any case he believed that is a natural color that is perfect for all occasion, black and ivory, black, blue, was a palette for the wear, also just a little bit severe.